swing, you want to make sure that you use the same form as you do the kettlebell deadlift. The bell's just going to move a little bit differently. So when we swing, we take a couple steps back. We're going to reach for the kettlebell. We're going to hike it back between our legs. And then we're going to stand ballistically to the top, nice and fast and powerful. We're going to lock out in that vertical plank position, let the bell float, and we're going to guide it back, right back into our hips, fire back in that vertical plank, and let the bell float. Looks something like this. So a couple things that are key to the swing. It's got to travel high above the knees. You got to make sure that you snap into a vertical plank. You got to make sure you let the bell float. Always remember to breathe. Inhale through your nose on the way down. Exhale, hard at the top when you let the bell float. Practice makes perfect, so take your time.